think the canoe pilgrimage is really important because when we talk about truth and reconciliation, there can be no truth and reconciliation without relationship. And this canoe trip is bringing people together, Indigenous, non-Jesuits, non-Jesuits, to be in the canoe together and paddle forward, moving in the same direction. So this relationship, I think, is crucial to this whole project. That's very exciting, and that's a direct response to the TRC calls to action.